Hello everyone, my name is Sanya Mahajan. I am a legal intern in Lexis Company, and today's topic of mine is upon the counterclaim. And now we are going to discuss the meaning of this counterclaim. The counterclaim is dealt under Order 8, Rule 6A, 26G of the Civil Procedure Code 1908, and it is claim which is separate and independent from the plaintiff's claim, and it is also cross claim but not necessarily arise out of the cause of action contained in the plaintiff's suit. And unlike the set off, a counterclaim need not to be mandatory related to the recovery of the money, and it could be regarding any civil dispute related to the plaintiff. And here is the some characteristics of the counterclaim. That is, the counterclaim also should accompany a written statement, and it if it is not filed along with the written statement, the counter court usually does not allow the defendant to file the counterclaim at the last stage the suit. And if his intention is to prolong the proceeding of the suit, nonetheless the counterclaim can always be filed as a subsequent pleading under Rule 9 of the same order. And a counterclaim was brought into existence to avoid multiplicity of proceedings, and thereafter by in order to save a lot of time of court, which is the court's valuable time. And for there is another feature, that is, the counterclaim is treated as on par with the plaint, and the plaintiff should file a written statement. The plaintiff should file the written and written statement in response of the counterclaim, and the court can pronounce final judgment both on the original claim and the counterclaim. And another characteristic is for the defendant, the counterclaim can be filed by the defendant against the plaintiff, and in the same instance he can also claim for the from the defendant along with the plaintiff. But the counterclaim solely a claim from the co-defendants and is not entertained by the court. And the counterclaim should be filed only when the subject's matter is not barred by the Limitation Act. Thus, earlier the set-off or the counterclaim was supposed to be filed only for the money, but after the amendment of CPC in 1976, it has recovered the concept of a counterclaim over the Order 8, Rule 6A and 26D, as discussed above, to include other civil-natured claims against the plaintiff, and also to save the time of the reducing the suit between the same parties, and in order to value the court's time. And as a final note, a set off can be used for recovering the money in the suits related to the money, and the counterclaim can be used for the civil natured cases, and both have to be filed along with the written statement, and both have to be filed by the defendant against the plaintiff. And these two concepts are so similar in nature, they tend to reduce the burden of filing a new or a fresh suit against the plaintiff with regard to their claims. So guys, this was all about counterclaim, and in order to know more information related to it, please to write in a comment section, and please to subscribe this channel Lexis.